for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Must have seen it coming.
Yeah, you got to be smarter than that.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time floating here.
And there's the bell.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
How about a weak back?
Oh, out of nowhere! Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
To avoid that. Delivers the breaker.
I could see that coming a mile away. It's over.
No, oh, wait. Nice reversal. Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2. Focusing on the chest now.
Man, that one rocked him.
On the neck and lower back. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
The crab is cinched in. The knee is torqued. Put the back in a lot of trouble.
Oh, out of nowhere. And now he goes for it a second time.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And he comes crashing down.
He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He got in mind. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Great reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, look at the emotion. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change. Here's the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Not today. Too fast.
looking at complete domination here.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
What a display of power that was.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Ah, what a scoop slam.
Man, you can feel that on the top of the dead-gum arena.
Good grief.
He goes and the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
When he gets going like this, what a counter that was. He is just getting busted up. Stay down. Stay down.
I think we know what this is.
That's it. He's out.
Finisher. This match might be over. Cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
I can't believe it.
He just won't go away.
And again, the mind games are played.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
There may be no stopping him.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
We're looking at complete domination here. Make a statement.
Good grief! How is he still conscious? He sees it!
Going for broke! And now White got it.
Man, it's moves like that that make White so feared.
This has got to be it.
They got him. Two, three. What a tremendous victory.
Here is your winner, Kevin White.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match.